The Second World War's remnants, or the consequences of the conflict between the Red Army and the German war flotilla, are now here in front of us. Thus, they left behind an ecological disaster for us, the residents of Prahovo, which has been threatening us every day for the past 78 years.